today?
It was a nice experience. Initially, I was very nervous about going into the experience. You know, the friendly nature of the staffs, everybody was trying to make me calm. I had lunch with Dr. Tana. I call him the celebrity. So.
It was good, wasn't it?
Yes, yes. It was totally good. And I will definitely recommend Dr. Kana to anybody. He's a professional to the highest level, and like I always say, he's a sweet talker. He knows how to talk. So basically, I had a lot of, because I've been here before, and I had a lot of doubts. I was nervous, especially in fact because of the kind of my hair, which is very coily. But after speaking with him and he showed me other patients he has worked with, it was quite comfortable and I decided to go for it. So hopefully I will be able to present the result in the next 4 to 6 months and we all will be happy.
You will be very happy. Good result, I tell you that.
Yes. So, and I hope to come back to India sometime. And if I do, definitely I come and see him.
And you want to call me for your marriage,
yes.
You said that.
Yes, yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank
great.
You.
Thank you.
I really appreciate everyone. And who was the last person that walked in my head?
Seema.
Oh, she did a very amazing job. You know, in my head, I kept on wondering, how can somebody be this patient? Because it's a very strenuous job. It takes patience to be able to do this kind of job. And, you know, looking at when we started, about 10 a.m., and it's about 2 to 7 now. I was surprised how patient she was. I kept on asking, are we almost done? And she, who is doing the job, was saying, no, don't worry, we'll be done soon. So I think it was a nice experience, and I really say thank you to everyone. In as much as there's a communication difference and gap, yes, but I'd like to say thank you to everyone. It's been a wonderful experience.
Thank you so much. Thank you.